You and me, we're gonna grab... a few others, and we are breaking him up.
That croc looks mean as hell. Castillo's military is down one admiral. Qué bueno.
I can't believe Benitez is dead. There's
a picture all over the internet.
Fucking Danny.
Live another day, hey?
I love that we killed Benitez.
How do you think El Presidente will respond now?
Ahem.
Oye, el tigre. How many pull-ups can you do? On what?
Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Chaos!
Batter up!
Planes! Incoming!
Cojones!
Reinforcements coming from the main
that is!
Yelena, what's wrong? That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside. El Tigre.
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
heartbroken production. Do this and move forward.
Regime arrested him for selling internet cards.
No way. When?
Like 2 years ago.
2 years? They can't fucking do that. That's not fair. Finally. Some fun. Normally, I wouldn't suggest we take a road trip into the mouth of Hell, but in this case, Hell is threatening to swallow Yara.
Until he gives me up, they're going to keep me up.
Fuck that. Shit news about El Tigre and Honron. They were warriors. Hey.
I'm still in shock. El Tigre and Honron in one day? Pinga.
I'm going to kill Castillo and McKay. Ojo por ojo.
Exactly. Now, I didn't call to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Cardoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
Oh, and another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. You think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. He could always use the help. Guapo. Okay, careful, Danny.
Hola.
Hey.
Stay strong. Trouble ahead. Maybe I should help. I need a ride.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Thank you.
Rápido. We got bodies here. Multiple.